perspective I have is I think there's been some really significant improvement in recent years. I really do. You know, I can talk about our headquarters and tech center up in Portland, Nelson. Now, we've added a couple of hundred high-paying jobs over the last couple of years. And we're thrilled with the talent that we've been able to either develop here in Michigan or bring into Michigan. So the only point I would say is there's obviously a lot of good stuff that is working. It's not to say we've got to do more, because I agree with these guys. There's got to be more, particularly the grassroots. But there's also been some really good success stories. And it's when, frankly speaking, when government comes together with business, and we get real about what's needed and we get on with it and do it. That's been our success story. So I think there's some good hope.